हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज शबा खान। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस ऑन द टॉपिक सब्जेक्ट मैटर ऑफ कॉपीराइट। ऑल सब्जेक्ट मैटर प्रोटेक्टेड बाय कॉपीराइट आर कॉल्ड वर्क्स। दस अकॉर्डिंग टू सेक्शन 14 ऑफ द कॉपीराइट एक्ट 1957, इट मे बी सब्जेक्ट फॉर द फॉलोइंग वर्क सच एज ओरिजिनल लिटरेरी वर्क, ओरिजिनल ड्रामेटिक वर्क, ओरिजिनल म्यूजिकल वर्क, ओरिजिनल आर्टिस्टिक वर्क, सिनेमाटोग्राफी, फिल्म एंड साउंड रिकॉर्ड्स। Original literary work, it is the product of the human mind which may consist of series of verbal or numerical statements, not necessarily possessing aesthetic merit, capable of being expressed in writing, and which has been arrived at by the exercise of substantial independent skill, creative labor or judgment. Original dramatic work, according to Copyright Act 1957, the dramatic work includes any piece of recitation, choreography, work of entertainment in dumb shows, scenic arrangement or acting from which it is fixed in writing or otherwise, but does not include a cinematic film. Original musical work, according to Copyright Act 1957, musical work means only work consisting of music and includes any graphical motion of the such work. Original artistic work, according to Copyright Act 1957, artistic work includes any painting, sculpture, drawing or engraving, photograph and any work possessing artistic qualities. However, it also includes the architecture and artistic craftsmen of such works. Cinematography films, according to Copyright Act 1957, cinematographic films include any work of visual recording and sound recording. Any such visual recording and the expression cinematographic shall be constructed as including any work produced by any person analogous to cinematography, including video films.